YouTube intro.
Alrighty guys, we're here. It's day one of the Toyota Series Southwestern Division. Got my co-angler Wes. I think you should be able to see him over there. And trying to catch two big bags today. So we are boat 157 doing at 445. About to blast off. Had about an hour fog delay. It's 8:21. Should be getting out of here pretty soon, so we'll keep y'all updated.
Boat number 156. Got you
've done that before, turned around
and to get somebody's lure to catch a fish. I'm like, hell,
it was meant to be.
Plenty of time. About to go around the corner and graph and see if there's some bait out there, because if there's bait out there, serious.
To fill you in a little bit on the situation at this point, I was in a really bad mood because I hadn't caught very many fish and was worried I wasn't even going to get a limit for the day. So that's why this clip before said keeper number 4 or 5, because I missed one, I believe one keeper, maybe two, I don't remember. Because I was just in a bad mood, my SD card had filled up, and I was like, oh, I'm not going to change it. And then I ended up changing it and got the rest of the, enjoy the rest of the video.
What the? How'd that hit? I guess we nicked it. Upgrades back.
After long round and my live well came unplugged, and you know what I mean?
Yeah.
Hard part's getting
it. You see, a lot of people still. Yeah.
Look like
being
by day, you never know.
Biggin?
Oh.
Oh, whoa, white bass.
Jesus.
I'm gonna do it anyway. We got extra time, so we're gonna fish in the rollers.
You can't give up yet!
Ow! Your face got me.
Alright, Garmin, power up. I need to catch some more pounders real quick.
So the net is here. If we have to get it, you pull this, net compartment comes open.
Okay.
We should give that like safety briefing at the beginning of the day, probably.
Oh my God. Let's go quickly.
I owe him $5 or you $5? You have 15 pounds. That's $10 bet. I'm gonna get it in a little bit.
Dude, I bet my coat would be better than this coat.
Look at this thing, it's a pit. It don't matter if it get more dirty.
These Johnsons.
Alright, I gotta get out of
like
this.
Now, I've never seen you act like this before.
Or actually, here we go. I'll put it right here.
No, I'll hold it.
You'll hold it?
Yeah. Alright.
Is it recording?
Yeah, it's
okay. I'm actually getting some clean shots, alright?
Yeah, you better be safe.
I didn't have a keeper until like 10.
I had 3 at 1.
A man was sweating.
You're ecstatic right now. You're ecstatic right now.
Yeah, because I caught a freaking limit on like the toughest day I've had a Rayburn in forever.
It was the toughest day I've had.
Alright, Giant number 1. This is why I don't think I have even 10 pounds. Because they're not even 2 pounds, bro. That's what scares me. Did you lose any bigs?
I had a 9 or 10 chase the JV.
But
he
didn't eat it?
Nope.
Probably catfish.
It was not a cat.
Actually, it might have been. You never know.
Hopefully number 5's in there. Get out of there, buddy.
Hammer.
Hammer things, brother.
Hammer.
Let's cut the clip, chief.
Day 1 is over. Now we had 9 pounds, I think, in 4 ounces. It was a brutal day. I mean, didn't have a keeper, as y'all saw, until like maybe 10 o'clock. Didn't have a limit until like 2 or 3, like 2 hours left till weigh-in. So it was, got to go back out there tomorrow and we got to put a sack together. That's just the bottom line. I mean, we're sitting, I think, in top 70 right now. So we got to make a big move tomorrow. I'm only like 3 or 4 pounds from, I think, like the top 20 right now at 9 pounds. So, I mean, it's the weights are tight and it's just one bite away from sneaking in there. So, well, I guess maybe 2 now that we only had 9 pounds today. But yeah, so we definitely need to figure out how to get a kicker. If we can get 2 kickers tomorrow, we'll be golden because I think I can fill a limit pretty easy now. I just need to figure out how to get a big bite, which has always been my struggle coming to Rayburn. Is I can catch fish, just the big ones are very, very elusive. So, yeah, that is the end of day update, I guess. So, I will see y'all in the morning.